everyone, this is Anu Gedu from Greeniche Natural Health. I'm so excited to be here at this event. This is the launch of a Mindshare workspace here in Mississauga. What I love about working with Greeniche is that we support arts, and right now we're with a world-renowned artist, Jimmy Engineer, who has gracefully shared all of his paintings, which are around the room for everybody to see at this art exhibit. And so I wish you were here to see it, but if you can, you can see behind me all of the people who came out to support this event and support Greeniche and support the community. So I hope you can make it out next time. If not, check out our Facebook page and check us out online for more special offers and more events like this that we hope to see you at.
My name is Robert Merdlach. I'm the founder and CEO of the Mindshare Workspace. We've transformed it this evening for a very special weekend gallery showing of world-renowned artist Jimmy Engineer. The theme is Culture Transcending Borders.
Jimmy Engineer is an artist, and by definition he is sensitive, a very sensitive person. That's why he approached very sensitive episodes of our history. Very few artists in Pakistan have focused so deeply and so sensitively to the episode of migration and the creation of Pakistan as Jimmy Engineer did. Architecture, both Islamic architecture and international architecture. The layers of domes, the layers of arches, both Eastern and Western, the way they come together and make a complete scene is simply marvelous and wonderful. I am thankful to all those who have facilitated this evening, this event, and I would like to remain engaged with you, with Mr. Jimmy Engineer, when he comes to Toronto in September, and to explore with him another exhibition on his arrival in September, somewhere in Toronto, in some art gallery, or perhaps at the Consulate General.
I was here, I guess it was last month, and I had the opportunity to look through the book of Jimmy Engineer's paintings, and I was absolutely in awe of the talent, the incredible talent that this artist has. And seeing them in larger form, it just really reinforces what I felt when I looked through the book. But I think it's amazing that, you always say that art is very subjective, and we know what we like. And usually we like one kind of art. I love art with people in it. I love paintings with people. But I have to say that there is not one piece here that I do not like. And yet there are so many different types of art. For an artist to be able to paint people and show through their posture and their faces the individuality of each person, particularly in the large paintings in the back room. And you get the feeling that you can look at this person and they are a real person. And then to be able to do abstracts and architectural art, just such a wide variety, is just such a true talent. And the paintings draw you in, and I'm sure you all feel that. And every time you look at them, I've been around the room several times, every time I go to one, I see something new.
This painting is of Jimmy Engineer, and he's an artist from 70s. He's in Pakistan from Karachi, but he's a very versatile artist. Basically, he does partitions, and he has depicted a lot of partition time, when the India and Pakistan was parting and how the people were gathering there. You can see from this painting, he goes in so detailing that even every single figure you can tell, and you can tell with the body language that what position and what they were going through. So he has depicted everything in this painting, and then how the immigrants and how the migration was happening. So it's a whole series how the people were going through. At the same time, like, Jimmy has also depicted, he's so versatile that he has been doing architecture. He's so good with that he combines different architecture buildings, the domes and everything, and then he makes a mosaic and paints them beautifully with the whole detail And he has also done into Indus Valley Civilization. He has done a great job. So he loves versatile, and he loves to be, you know, to blend different colors and to give an idea that what situation was there at that time and how people were going through that. So as you can see that, and at the same time, he's also into landscaping, and he has done the beautiful work for the landscaping. The huge trees and the banyan trees are one of his major. His calligraphy is beautiful. It has not been here, but you know, we have a website where we have his calligraphy printed and we can sell that. So it's a beautiful art. He's a beautiful artist, and he's a very humble person. And I think when you see his paintings, you can tell his paintings has that humble thing and has this feeling that you can depict his personality, that what sort of artist he is. He has this feeling for humanity, and he loves the detail of architecture, and he loves nature.